Hello, Acid, welcome. I don't like my hair today. I don't know what's going on. Anyway, hello Jessica and hello Minox. Welcome. I am kind of sort of on time today. No eye patch. No. Should I? Oh, right. No, not today. Hair. Yeah. Wait, let me quickly do something. Okay. And hello, Alice! Yes, indeed, here you are! Hello, welcome! Or Hook... Oh, come on, this is now just, like... This is now just riding on clichés, like, this is just, like... wait, what's another word for a cliché? I forgot. English. English language is hard. Fuck! It's literally right in front of me on the table and I forgot! Shit! Okay, let's... Yeah, let's... Should I? Stereotypes! Oh my god, thank you, stereotypes! Prejudice, I guess? But I meant stereotypes. Sure? Oh god, all the hair. Wait, let me... Oh my god, this is... Okay. We're getting somewhere. Yes, okay, this feels good. Kind of. Feels good enough, I hope. Is it good? Kind of. Yes, now it is, okay. Ooh, there we go. Okay, that's not bad. That's not bad. Hello, Ming. Mink or Minx? I'm not sure. Hello. You've found your way here. Welcome. Looks good, thank you. And I got some tea. It's probably still too hot, but I got some tea in the sussy cuppy. Oh my god. Sorry. I haven't had black tea in a few days. today we're finally starting LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean, which, by the way, I've never started the game before, so I should probably start it and just look into the settings and stuff. Fuck you, Acid. Oh my god, with the nail. I love my nails, but they're already, like, growing out. Oh, what's going on? They're already, like, growing out. Like, you can already see, like, a lot of the natural nail there, so... I should update them soon, or get rid of them. Everyone calls me Mink? Well, that's what everyone calls you. But what do you prefer? I mean, everyone calls me Jen, you know, and but that's not what I prefer, so, you know? Okay, the language is German. And I can obviously not change it in the game. Oh my god, the resolution! You can already hear it. Okay. This all seems to be good. They still look good? They do. I like them. I like them a lot. Anything else? I don't think so. Everything else seems to look good. Yeah, everything else seems to look good. Let me quit the game and change the language. Because of course I can't do it in the game. What do you prefer? And I like Mink and Venomal Howdy. Okay, you like Mink, that's good. I like Jenny. Because that's... To tell the backstory of that again. that is my chosen preferred name. But when I just started all of this... Because yes, I would like to do this full time. when I started all of this, I just said, yeah, you know, Jen is a shorter version of that, and it sounds more neutral, so, you know, let's call me Jen first for now. And then I also changed my Twitch name and everything to Jen, and now it's kind of my brand, and everyone calls me Jen, when in fact I actually prefer Jenny, because that is actually my chosen name, so. Yo, Fairylander, hello, welcome! Let's go for Italian. No. let's not. All right, I was changing the language. Wait, was Italian the a Dead Space 3 reference? Because I remember I had to change Dead Space 3 to Italian all the time. Okay, language changed. Okay, okay. I recognize the reference. Okay. Anyway, let's get started on the game. Was that correct English? Let's start the game. Let's start the game again. Now it looks good. Okay. Turn off music. Music is here. And there we go. Wait, I have to sit like this. Okay. No, never mind. Okay, let's change this, and it should be visible soon. There we go! We got some Lego! We got some... We got some Lego! Let's skip this, by the way. Huh? Can I not skip this? What the fuck? I could- Oh, there we go. I was just about to say, like, I could skip this just now, like, when it was German. Yes, we also got the Lego bonsai, which is cool and beautiful, but it fell down once and it completely shattered, and I didn't bother looking into the manual on how exactly the leaves were assembled, so I just did what felt right, but it doesn't look right, but it's good enough. Yes, we got some Lego. Also, we got more Lego. Look at this. Look at this! This is so cute. I love them. And the eyes still look like the Steamworks logo. I don't care. These are cute. We built all of these on stream, by the way. I have more sets, but these aren't Lego. But we built all of these on stream. Anyway, game. It's game time. That's adorable. It is! I also have more sets like... No! My tea. Like, for example... It's such a shame that the music stops when I tab out of the game. For example... Right there! Okay, it's too far away, you can't really see it, but this is not Lego. But, you know what? Let me actually get it. That will be a free fit check. Consider yourself lucky. Is the cable long enough? Let's hope. Thank you. There, look at this. Oh my god, please, please, Jenny, don't drop this, but look at this. We built this on stream, actually. Very recently, by the way. This is not Lego. And I could prove to you that it's not Lego by just lifting the roof and showing you that there is no bullshit inside, or by showing you the price, but I'm not gonna do any of that. But yeah, this is not Lego. Just saying. Shit, let's put it back. Thank you so much, Mink! You could show the box. I could show the box, it is still here. I did not throw it away yet, but... My plan was, when I was done with this, to throw it away, but I didn't. Also, the one roof tile is still... There it is! This is the box. Lucky you that I didn't throw it away yet. Look at how big this box is! By the way, Lego Bonsai, the box of the Lego Bonsai, which I also still have, is here. Compare these two. And now, also the thickness, the thickness. Okay, and now I'm gonna tell you. Lego Bonsai costs 50. This thing costs 50. And now I want you, who don't know yet, to guess how much this thing cost. In the meantime, I'm gonna get back to the game, because I also want to hear the music. The music is really good. Not bad. I rewatched the first Lego... the first Pirates of the Caribbean movie recently. It's really good. It's so good. And the music, oh my god. I need to rewatch the other ones too. Let's go back to the game. New game! Slot 1. Confirm. Oh, I'm excited. I've recently played the Lego Batman games, all three of them. I had so much fun. I'm so excited for this, because this one... This is one that is kind of underrated, like nobody really talks about this one. But apparently it's really damn good, so I'm really excited for it. Clean up my table a little bit, get my keyboard here. Okay. Hans Zimmer, oh really? But how much was it? It was 60. With, 3 times as many pieces as the Lego Bonsai. 4 times as many if you don't count the dirt, because... The dirt that's in here, you can see that it's just like loose pieces just like in there, and it's literally 200 of them. 4 times 50 with different colors. And if you don't count these, it's 4 times as many pieces. You were close. There he is! The boy! The legend! Also, really surprising, I didn't remember the movie to be that, like, serious and, like, dark in tone. And then, like, Jack Sparrow is, like, the main, like, comedic relief. Oh my god, I feel like the game is very low. I'm sorry. I'm gonna turn it down. Like, he's pretty much the only comedic relief. Like, everything else is so serious and dark and... Damn! Huh? Also, fun fact, did you know that this whole franchise is literally based on a theme park ride on Disneyland? In Disneyland? It's literally based on a ride. Actually, never seen the movie. Oh my god! Are you into movies? Like, at all? Because if you are, then please watch it. It's so weird to see a Lego figure spit something out. Like, they don't have holes. Yes, you will! Please watch it. Did you know that there is a 6th one coming out? Why? What's the point? I mean, the 5th one was at least, as far as I remember, like, I've only seen the 5th one in cinema, it was in, like, 2017, and the 4th one even before that. But as far as I remember, the 4th one was really not good, and then the 5th one was okay again. But, like, stop. Please. There are 5. There will be a 6th one. But, really, just the first 3. Okay. Oh my god, why is space... Oh wait, I wanted to turn the game down. let's do this. This should be fine. Why is... How do I jump? Maybe I should play this with a controller. These controls are so weird. Space is changing character. Just like control, just like you? What the hell? How do I jump? The fuck? Oh my god, wait, let me change the controls. This is horrible. Game wants you to be teleported there by sound alone. Yes! That would be amazing though. Okay. Jump is oh, come on. Oh, right, this is how these games work on keyboard, right? It's like WASD and then you have JKL, right? Or HJK. Yeah, that's what it was. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah, I can get used to that, actually. Yeah, never mind then. Actually, no, I will still change jump. Space. Damn it. Action. You know what? Let's do left and right arrow buttons. I can live with that. Okay. That is super confusing, but that's Lego games for you. Space isn't... Oh, I didn't apply. Oh, come on. I have to apply. Ah, there we go. Okay. What? It has to have an input. Oh my god. Right control here. Fuck you. Fuck off. Okay. Okay. I will just keep collecting these studs. I don't care. This is like half of the Lego games is just like literally just collecting the studs. I don't care. It's too much fun. Don't let them tell you what you do. Yeah, exactly. I will... Wait, what? Yeah, nobody can tell me what to do. I will personalize it. Ah, okay. There we go. Yay. Okay, but I will not do that yet because I want to have all of these. I can't double jump. Can you double jump? No. Can you jump higher? No. Okay. Now I feel like the sound is too quiet. Should I make it louder again? Oh, I like the music. Can I destroy this? No. I think it's okay? Okay. Then I'll make it louder for me. Oh! It's very quiet on my end. Yeah, okay. Yo, I can be a blacksmith! Keep doing what you do! What you're good at! Let's go! Yes! Oh, this is cool. Oh, I love this. Maybe I'm getting a little too excited over just some Lego action, but like... Come on! Yes! I love the Lego games. Shall return in a bit until I come back. Have a fantastic stream. Thank you so much, and yeah, good luck or have fun with whatever you're up to. Okay. Yo, swing that hammer, Thor! Can I grab this? I cannot. Okay, let's ride the donkey. Ah! You can grab this, okay. Perfect sword. Oh, this was from the time where Lego games didn't talk yet. That's cool. I kind of like this more, honestly. I think Lego Batman 2 was the first Lego game with, like, actual voice lines. And it's just so weird. It just doesn't fit, in my opinion. Wait, I fight against him? I don't want to! Wait, what? Oh. Did he melt his butt on the fire? They're plastic, right?
Oh, true! Actually, yeah! Oh my god! Imagine Jack Sparrow from now on in the whole game just having like a molten ass.
I wanna know how it feels. I wanna touch it. Give me all of these. All of these!
Hey! Don't... That hurts! Bitch!
Oh, I did...
Fuck you, Jack! Oh, shit! Oh, no! Yes! No! Oh, the music is so good!
Sorry, I'm getting excited.
Oh, shit!
That hurt.
You bitch!
Oh, God.
Oh, this is so cool. I love this.
No, Rip. I'm alive. See? Clearly.
Ha! Huh.
It survived without damage? What the hell, Minos? Damn. I should try with my microwave. Just like, see how long it survives. Okay, I should sit like this. I wanna have that eye. I don't know why, I just wanna have it as like decoration or something.
He that's gruesome! He chopped his feet off and then let him explode! Holy shit!
His legs, I mean. Which number to call for emergency fire services in Belgium? Good luck finding that out.
I actually don't know, like, shit.
Oh, okay, yeah, that makes sense.
Oh, it's like in the movie! Take a wild guess why that could be.
Okay, let's free Jack Sparrow, because we're kind of forced to, because we need his help. This game was-
yeah, this game was the base for the movie, yes. The movie is in fact based on this game. We got a bone!
Damn, this game, like, of course it's a Lego game and it's like fun and all, but like, it gets dark. Like, if you think about it, like, I'm literally picking up human remains to give them to a dog. To tame that dog. That's pretty metal. Okay, can I change them? I have to press you, okay. I'm a dog now. But I'm not a dog, I'm a cat. See, this is the thing that cats do. I'm not a dog, I'm a cat. And I have to place it on Lego pieces because of course I do. Oh, this is cool! Nice. Can I attack these like hanging corpses? I cannot. Cat dog, oh my god. Cat dog. You remember cat dog? Well, I mean, of course you do, Venomal, but like anyone else? And now I'm using these remains to build some- Oh no, okay, to build- Oh my god. I'm literally destroying skeletons and rebuilding them. Oh my goodness. What is this game? Yo! Phoebe!
13 months. Unlucky for some. Jenny, maybe?
Is it unlucky for me? Then please don't. I mean, you already did, but like, thank you so much, Phoebe, for resubscribing for 13 months already. How do we know each other for this long already? What the hell? Thank you so much. Oh, I need to be the dog. No, dog, yes. Also, hello Phoebe, by the way. Welcome. Welcome in. Take a seat, make yourself comfortable, feel right at home, enjoy the show, watch this amazing movie with me. This is the movie, right? This is how the movie looks, right? I don't know, I'm not really into movies. I'm not actually sure. How did the date go? Good, good. We had fun. I only came back 2 hours ago. So, Yo, let's raise the flags! Did she like the food? She did not have any of the food. She didn't want to. But I had the rest of it. And it was amazing. And that, the second time around, I added some hot sauce. And that made it even better. No! No! Fuck no! Oh! Wait, what? Oh my god! Oh, this is so cool! Moroccan meatballs next time. Will there be a next time? Probably. Yeah, maybe. We'll see. We'll see. Maybe something Russian. I don't know. Like, if I did a cooking stream right now, I would totally do something Russian. Something that makes me feel like home, you know? Yeah, you can fight back there. I'll just build. Oh my god, you built little boats! And they kind of almost swim. Ouch! That hurts. Oh, it's too far away. Ouch! Stop! What the fuck? Give me that back. No rip. I didn't die a single time yet. You have no proof. Sandcastle! Oh, yes! Boat! Sand boat? With a stick? Rest in pieces. No! No. I refuse to believe that I died. What? Select an item, then follow the trail with. I guess? Okay, cool. I found something. That's cool, I guess. Dog! Dog! Snoke still with the bone. No, don't hit the dog, what the fuck? Jack, you're crazy, why would you do that? Wait, can I balance on these? Jack also can't double jump, what can you even do? Why can't you double jump, like any of you, what the hell? Ah, you can do this. And this. Sandcastle? No? Big boat! Yes! Damn! This is a big one. Go into the water. Don't be shy. Don't be shy. Oh my god, I just now noticed! Wait! Look at my trail! Like my footsteps in the water. Look at them! They're square! Like Lego! I mean, of course, because it's a Lego figure, but like... That's so cool! Did you hit the dog again, Jack? We're gonna have to have a serious talk. Like, I'm gonna have to have a word with you. Give me this! Give me this! Can I destroy- Yo! Let's go! Oh, that wasn't a lot. Can I rebuild it? Wait, what's the- Like, why? Are you building something else every time? No, it's a little bit different. Okay. I guess. Okay. Oh, I have to get it up there. Yes, two can jump on poles. I don't want to jump on poles. I don't think Adrian? I don't think Adrian would appreciate it if I jumped on him. Yes! Assassin's Creed! Oh, that's it. Disappointing. Yes, let's rub my genitals on this palm tree. Hello! Oh. Let's raise another flag. No, don't even try. It's not worth it. It's not worth dying for this. Hello, Venomal. I'm not sus. You're sus. You're sus for thinking in like a sus way. What the hell? I don't even know what you mean, what you're referring to. What the hell? How am I sus? What did I say? It's just your interpretation of it. Thank you, Acid. Okay, I think that's all. I'm getting lost in just collecting these things. I mean, that's kind of what LEGO games are all about, right? But like, I want to progress, but I'm also getting lost in collecting these. Rubbing thing, Jen. Yes? Like, rubbing my back after like a hard work day? What's wrong with that? That's not sus. Rubbing isn't inherently sus. You're making it sus. That bitch up there is shooting at me! Wait, can I not throw? No, not the dog. What the dog doing? Oh, right, that's this. I am in my red! Wait, not the dog! Here, fuck you. His head flew off, fell off. He really fell off. How many times can I do this? You're in... Gen Junior, you're in red. Yes, I am indeed. I am in red. Hello. I am in red. And you are? I've been reading this book about an immortal dog. It's so good that it's hard to put... How do you keep coming with these? Like, how many do you have? Did you ever come up with one, or are these like from the internet or whatever, or did you just hear them? Did you actually come up with any of them? Which ones? Tell me one you came up with so I can tell you how bad it is. You're just into me telling you how bad they are, right? You have like a degradation, right? That's the word, right? Degradation King? Stop driving over- The dog is in the way! What am I supposed to do? I'm sorry! It survived, okay? It survived, it's fine. Wait, I wanna get up there somehow. Also, that wasn't me, okay? You have no proof that I did any of this. Ah, there we... Ah, I'm not giving up. I am giving up. Can't run. I did. I can and I did. What brand of underwear do scientists wear? Calvin Klein. No, I'm not gonna do you that favor. I'm not gonna say that. You know what I am gonna say? This is a good joke. I like it. I'm not gonna give you what you want. Also, every pirate needs a dog. Every pirate needs a parrot! What are you talking about? Why does a pirate need a dog? Your compliments are all I need. Shit. I hated it. It was horrible. I cringed like, this was my hardest cringe ever since my last stream. Ever since you pulled out a joke in my last stream. Yo, we got a golden bottle! Let's go. Hold left it. Oh, we can dive. This is so... What the fuck? What? What did I dive from? Oh, air! Right. Air is a thing that humans need. And plastic Lego figurines, too. Fuck you, King. King? More like kink! Am I right? Am I right, guys? Do a barrel roll! Oh, this is like an Assassin's Creed 4. Did this game come out before or after Assassin's Creed 4? Okay, I can live with this. You're not making this easy for me, King. You're not making this easy for me. Need help. Not from you. I don't trust you. I don't trust you anymore. You gaslit me into not knowing what even is and isn't a good insult anymore. You win, okay? Okay? Just leave me alone, you win, okay? Okay, let me get this first. I read that by law, you must turn on your headlights when it's... What the fuck? I'm back here, huh? Can I just jump back? Let's not. How did you end up here so fast? What the hell? You know that feeling when you keep trying to take the shorter route, and in the end it just takes longer than if you just took the long route? Take my VIP as victory. You know how to get VIP. There is only one way for you. Ninja Xperia is very powerful. He can beat Thanos with one swipe of his mighty blade. If by blade you mean massive horse cock? Maybe. Maybe. Oh, the button is already pushed. Okay. You took a long cut. Oh wait, I didn't even finish reading, sorry. I read that by law you must turn on your head mid sword. Turn on your headlights when it's raining in Sweden, but how am I supposed to know when it's raining? Okay. Yo, we got a ship! Hello, permanent username. One second. Sorry. What rests on its back 100 feet in the air? Wait, how was he called? Wait. I know it's not who you're thinking of, but it's also not wrong. Fuck, wait, let me... Arthur... Wait. At World's End? Unstrangered... Okay, so I unlocked the first 4 movies. Okay. So I guess this game is based on the first 4 movies. That's cool. So I guess I need to watch more movies. God! Was it Arthur Dent? Yes! Yes, Arthur Dent. And you cannot say that I'm wrong. Bitch. A centipede. I hate you. I fucking hate you. I the music. I don't even want to press anything. I just want to listen to the music. That's a cool way of doing cutscenes, but why in the Pirates of the Caribbean game? A thousand feet in, what's rest on his back? 1,000 feet in the air. 10 centipedes. You feeling good? I'll take 5 or 10 minutes. Bro, you're just not leaving. Simple as that. A millipede. Okay, you know what? That one's actually clever. I like it. Played Pirates of the Caribbean. Oh my god, that's amazing. Oh my god, that sounds amazing, Minox. It's so much fun. Like, in Lego Batman, like, you do everything, like, with your tools, right? You're Batman and stuff, of course. Like, in Lego Star Wars, you have lightsabers and stuff, which is also, like, really fun. But, like, here you have actual swords. You have actual swords! Okay. Did you know? No. Already the answer is no. The first french fries weren't cooked in France, they were cooked in Greece. In Greece? I didn't know that. I knew it wasn't France, but I didn't know it was Greece. Oh! You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. Wow. Okay, wow. Get back on the pole! I wanna hump Adrian! Sorry. I'm having a day, okay? I'm having a day. Let me have it. Didn't think Adrian was your type. I don't care about type anymore. I'm too desperate for that. I'm so desperate that I would even take Adrian. I don't know who you're talking about. I do not have a Mr. Yellow Astronaut Man, so not sure what you mean. Wait, what? Oh, okay. I have a letter for him. I mean, feel free to hand me the letter, but like I have no clue who you're talking about. The Yellow Among Us Astronaut Man. I have an Among Us plushie, that is true. But Yellow Astronaut Man sounds off. Sounds wrong. But yes, I do have an Among Us plushie right here. One of the first things I hear you say on stream was, I'm constantly horny. I mean, it's not wrong, you know? Oh! Here's where we get fire! SpongeGuff Wi-Fi. I just got the red plush. Yo, let's go! Hello there, buddy. He just keeps dancing! Yo! What an absolute chat! Holy shit. Oh no, he's angry. Sorry. I didn't do anything. I didn't mean anything by it. Oh, now he keeps dancing. Okay, he's happy again. Mine's bigger, unfortunately. In your dreams. Oh wait, you're talking about plush. Okay. Why unfortunately then? Nothing, nothing. I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't say anything. Oh, fire. Wait, where's the second one? I need more fire. Heat from fire, fire from heat. Just terraforming like it's Minecraft for real. God, I really want to play that The Incredibles PS2 game. I remember seeing ads for that. That is a very nostalgic game for me, but not because I played it, but because I always wanted to play it, because I always saw ads for it on TV as a child, and like I always wanted to play it. I always wanted to see how the incredible story continues. When the movie came out, we got our answer. Disappointing. But I always wanted to play that game, and I remember in the trailer, I remember them advertising that it has like destructible environments and stuff, which was unheard of back then, right? So I always wanted to play it. I was so excited for it, but I never had it. I never played it. I really want to play it at some point on stream. I shall BRB, gotta go to Target. Okay, if it's just BRB, okay, you know, I'm gonna accept that. You are allowed. I will allow it. Apple. Do we also have good products in here or only Apple? Oh, I need a hammer. Which game? The Incredibles. For the PlayStation 2. But like the sequel, I don't know if there is only one game or more, but like the sequel to the movie. Which, I mean, now isn't canon anymore because the movie came out. But at the time it was the only thing we had as a sequel, and it was like an officially licensed game, you know, so close enough. And maybe, if I play it and it's good enough, maybe that is my sequel of choice. You know? Why not? We got a wheel that I'm not actually holding, that's just floating in front of me. Good. Good, good, good. I have magical powers. That sound. Destructive Jenny? Yeah, that's just me. Okay, sure, okay, cool, let's go, let's go. Ladies can double jump to reach high. Oh, I have to be a lady to double jump, which obviously I'm not. Yo, that's cool. I would have liked to see the firework though. As is, it was kind of underwhelming. Of course, you have special powers. What are my special powers? Let's ride the pig. And now, this is Minecraft. Oh, it's close. How many miles do you have on your Minecraft pig? Don't you dare lie to me. Oh wait, did I have to get the pig here? Is it like... oh. Good luck getting there. Good luck getting out of here. Bitch. This collecting is just too much fun in these LEGO games. I need to stop, but I also don't want to stop. Okay, I need to take my pill. I need to stop, but I don't want to stop, you know? You know my struggle? Oh, wrong button. That game is on Steam. Wait, what game? No way is it on Steam. No. It is not. Shut up, it's not. Oh, hi, Mark. It's not. Oh, hi, Mark. Lego The Incredibles is on Steam, which I also have. It's not. Shut up. I don't see it. Where do you see it? I don't see it. I see Lego... The Incredibles, which I also have, but... Can you send me, like, a link or something? Because I really don't see it. That dude's just chilling. Straight vibing. Damn! Right to, like, right next to the pig, like, just like vibing together. Damn, living the dream. For real, for real. Yo, we got some shit! Which I could shovel away if I had a shovel. Which I don't, I'm not the shovel knight. Apparently I can do this. Give me this. Yeah, float in front of me. Yeah, just like that. I have superpowers. Didn't you know? The sound. Maybe I looked wrong. What did you see then? How did you... Even the pig! Oh my god! How stinky was he? Holy shit! What do you have? You have a hammer! You have a hammer! You have a hammer! This pig still wants to go back. Oh my god. I'm so sorry, piggy. You can go back. Okay? I asked if that's okay. Okay, you don't want to. Good. We can do this! Hello, Proxima! Welcome! Hey, I got a torch. I hurt myself, but I got a torch. I didn't actually want to go in yet, and the door closed behind me. That's a shame. I didn't even realize I can go down there. I just wanted to, like, do other things first. Like, pick up the pieces. The sound. Okay, I will never get tired of this sound. It's amazing. Use a hammer, yeah, exactly. Like, if you're... microphone doesn't work. Am I actually brain dead? I was looking around, looking for a device, and I saw this microphone. And I said, yeah, when the microphone is dying, like, just use a hammer. Bro! I have a microphone right here! Am I stupid? Why didn't I just... Is this Gilmerton Cove? Maybe. This is a strong maybe. I got a shovel! I can now get rid of shit! Let's go! I can pick up feces! Let's go! And you require a pistol. I'm not gonna give you a pistol, you look dangerous. Maybe I am. We'll see, if you behave, we can talk about it. But for now, you're grounded. Look it up, it's near me. Oh, it's a real place, okay. Again? Again what? Wait, what did I do again? Let me look it up. Yes. Yes, it is. The shit thing. What? I am not into shit, okay? I am not into shit, okay? Hard to believe, shut up! I'm not! Oh my god, what must my neighbors think of me? I still don't really know anyone who lives here, like, in this building. Like, only a handful of people. If even. And the people who live, like, right around me, I don't know them. So, they must have some very interesting thoughts. Did I just hear scat? Acid, you only hear what you want to hear. Oh, Jack! Jackie! I guess I'm looking for the pistol. Hey, look for the pistol. Can I not? The hell? What am I looking for then? This? Brother, let me look. Ah, there we go. Like, at first I thought these squares are just meant to represent, like, the path there. But no, I only now like really realize that it's meant to represent the steps, like the actual Lego steps. Oh wait, I can't. I have a shovel, I can dig! Let's go! But you're awesome. Yes, yes. Also, thank you, Venomal. Thank you. This guy is disgusting. It's one king. I think we should shame. The only one? Damn, bro. Damn. If that's the only one, damn. You must live a very happy life. A very, like, innocent life. Like, damn. Let's not discuss this. Okay, is that like a Twitch thing? Okay, let's not then. Yes, please. It is yes, please, mommy. Get it right. Get it through your thick skull. Yo, what kind of pistol do you have that destroys like everything? Like, look at this, what the hell? You're still missing a word there. I can't. Yo, that pig is... Damn, that pig is living the life. Yo. Why don't you just jump down? Bro. Little bruh. I also love how nobody cares. Like, I'm just ripping this place apart with, like, explosions bigger than my future. I wanted to say that, then I didn't. Then I kind of wanted to, and then I fucked it up. Anyway. And nobody cares. They just keep chilling. I hope you won't shoot them. They're dancing! Or is it like to distract themselves from the grim reality of me being an actual psychopath? Yo, the pig! Look! Yo! I'm not sure if this is like a normal pig anymore. It's a warping. Yes! Yes! He just keeps going! Yo! He's even more psycho than me! Oh my god, I'm already getting tired, fuck me. I think this might have to be a shorter stream. By shorter, I don't mean I'm not gonna end, like, now, but, like, shorter than I might have done it if I had started at 7. Let's put it like this. I have a medal. I have a hammer. Metal hammer. Hog ride. Yes! Oh my god, that reminds me of a meme. Which I cannot share here. Like a pig in a pirate's haven. I mean, yes, literally. Is that what this is, like a pun of or whatever? Like, is this what all these pigs are trying to refer to? Because I've actually never heard of that saying. Is it an actual saying? It sounds like one. Oh, new saying, okay. That shot was so strong that it, like, that it pushed me away. Do you know? Don't even try to come near me, like, damn. It won't end good for you. Like, look at this destructive power. Rather than happy like a pig and shit. Are pigs happy and shit, though? Like, don't they just do it to clean themselves? I saved your ass and now you want like a gem from me. What the hell? Woman, I literally saved your life. Kind of, maybe, I don't know. But like, can you show some gratitude instead of demanding even more? Also, it's lying right here! How lazy are you? Bitch! It's a saying, not one I agree. Yeah, I understand. What? Dude, what the hell? This is something Jay would say, but he would actually whisper it. Jay, can you speak up? I never hear you when you talk. Like, I can't imagine that you streamed for, like, what, eight days straight and never said, like, a single thing? Or did you? Because I didn't hear it! Is he even here? Probably not. Wait, before I do this... you. You lost your head? No, I didn't! You have no proof. Yeah, this is the way back, okay. The way back machine. Yeah, let's continue. Unless the other way is where I- Fuck, no! Oh, wait, I can just- okay. Unless the other way is where I actually have to go, but I don't think so. I think I actually have to go here. Dude just dancing up there, just like, having the time of his life. He's not here. How dare he? The hell? There you go, buddies. Oh, hello there. Give me that. Aw. Why do they rotate around themselves and not around, like, each other? Also, I love how these two little figurines have faces on both sides. Anyway. I'm gonna take a wild guess and say that I will save his life from this parrot. Which, pirate game, parrot. And then he's still gonna demand something because he's a greedy bitch. Instead of a grateful bitch. Hmm. Okay. I love this little detail of the planks, like, you know, almost breaking, going down, like. I wanted to say going down on me, but that's not exactly true. Proxima, you are already here, but hello, welcome. Or are you leaving? Because in that case I have to say, sorry, not allowed. Oh, I have to save the parrot's life and not his life, okay. I understand. Oh, okay, yeah, fuck you, bitch. Oh, damn. Let's go! Hey, he's not greedy, he just wanted me to kill those guys. I mean, the parrot did, but... You know? What can you do? Can you break glass? You cannot. Can you do anything? Not really. What was the point in saving you then? I don't care about you, you can't do anything, you're not useful to me. You can be replaced at any time of the day. Ah! There it is! I wanted to do this before going down there. Ah, nice, okay. Bending under your figurine's weight. Yes, that is a smart way of saying that, but I'm not smart. Yay! We saved our crew! Huh? Oh. Huh. Why do I find nut kicks funny? I guess I'm still a child. Capitalism. His name is Cotton? No, don't. God, my fishnets get stuck on the nails and I'm scared of ripping them. Thank you.
The music is so good.
Let's do another one. This reminds me of that scene in SpongeBob with the ice where they try to sell chocolate bars. Nice, nice. Bro, you're I love how even the rats are fleeing. Fire can't. Never mind. Wait, Jack Sparrow is captured? What the fuck is. What? How? How is he, of all the people, the first one to get captured? Are you kidding me? Please don't kid me, by the way. I'm not a cow. You can kid cow if you want. Aww. What? Oh, I can just fire infinitely, okay. They just evaporate. What? Hey, Goldilocks. There you go. Imagine. Oh, I can't go any more left. But, like, imagine the bald dude just dying instantly. So, like, the hair, like, protected him. You didn't watch the cat scene? The cat scene? I'm not sure if I know what you're talking about. The cuts. Oh, no. I don't think I did. Yo, right in the nutsack! Almost. Close enough. How many hits can you take? What the hell? Bro, die. Can you die? There we go. Yeah. Bitch. I don't care, I want to kill you too. I want all of them to be dead at the same time, at least once. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Okay. What do I fire at? Nothing, apparently. Oh, wait. I just now realized. Off. There we go. Okay. Hello? Am I back? Am I still alive? Hello? Yes? Okay. My whole computer crashed. Wait, let me the camera is gone for some reason. Wait, let me set my camera. What the fuck was this? My whole computer just crashed and restarted. Driver issue. I have no clue. This never happened. This only happened before with like VR games. Okay, why does OBS not show my camera? What is this? Do I have my camera? I have it here. Wait, let me copy it over from here. This is annoying. Wait, I copied it here, but it. What the fuck? Wait. So we got this. This is from my cooking stream. Copy and paste it here. But it just doesn't show. What the fuck? That's interesting. What? I have no clue. Huh? Bro, just let me use my camera, what the hell? What if I copy it from here to here? Yeah, then it still works. Both of them, yeah. But copying it from here to another scene? Then it doesn't... What the fuck? What? This is so weird. What the fuck? Restart OBS? Yeah, but then I'm gonna have to restart my stream again. And like, when it crashes, you know? Twitch shows that, yeah, I'm actually still alive and whatever issues. But like, if I actually close OBS myself, then the stream is over. Then I would have to actually restart the stream. Which I don't think is very good for my stream. Wait, let's get the music back on for now. And I'll try to figure something out, like... Fuck off, Steam! Don't worry, this is fine. I'm fucking around. No, this chat stream, yeah. I guess. This is so weird. Wait, what if I do... What? No, not this. What if I do this? No. Wait, what if I then do this instead? Wait, get rid of... Yeah. and take them from here and copy it over here. Okay, now we got a normal just chatting back. Okay, what the hell is this? Go away. Okay, now we got this back at least. And now I just need to figure out my game screen. I guess I can just wait. Hey. And this can fuck off. Yes, okay. Okay. And then I guess I'm gonna do the same thing again. Bear with me for a few more minutes. I'm fixing this. Takes a while, but I'm fixing this. Slowly, I mean, obviously, as you can see. That is so weird. Okay, let's do this. Go away. Come over from here, yes. Like this. Okay. Okay, we got this back, and now let me try to start the game again. Let me get rid of this. No! Yeah, okay. One second. Okay, we should be back. The game is starting again. Okay, wait, I have to change this still to this. Does this work? Is the game even starting? Doesn't look like it is. What the fuck? What's going on? I don't... Where's my mouse? No... Yeah, it... My computer is fucked. What is going on? Scuffed. Yeah, for real. Notepad plus plus B. I can't. Okay, look. So, what I'm seeing right now is the title screen of the game, kind of like the pre-credits, I guess, with the logos and everything. Nothing changes. I don't have my mouse. Pressing the Windows button gives me like the normal, like the Windows bar, like the menu. I don't see my mouse. I can move it however I want. It is still on. You can see it's still like lit up, but I don't see it. Nothing happens. I cannot click on anything. Nothing happens. Alt tabbing into different windows. Look, when I alt tab, the current window that I'm in is the first window that shows up, right? So I can alt tap into different windows, for example on OBS. I am now in OBS. I can do it for example my YouTube, the playlist that's playing right now. Okay, cool. Let's go back to OBS. I can do this. Doing it with the game doesn't put the game on the first place, it just stays where it is. And putting anything else that's on my first screen, like my Discord, for example, it gets into first place, but I don't see it. And now, for example, with Discord in front and out of four... Oh, Discord actually did close. But I just cannot do it with the game. Control escape. Well, it's the same thing as the Windows button. Windows escape. Nothing happens. Maybe the game window is always... I tabbed out of it before. Like, I switched to just chatting before. And even if the game window is always on top, when I select through Alt-Tabbing, when I select the game, it doesn't change places in, like, the Alt-Tab. It stays on, like, the sixth place right now. The fifth, I mean. It stays there. It doesn't go to the first place. Like, I literally cannot tab into the game. But I also cannot do anything else. My mouse doesn't work. What is going on? Wait, can I somehow in OBS just with my keyboard switch to just chatting? Let me try. Okay, I don't think so. Oh, wait. There. On Linux, I would go to a console window and kill the game. But I can't! Wait, I can still type. Wait. What's it called? Run? Yeah. Yeah, I can't! Because nothing can go in front of the game. I cannot. It's impossible. Let me try something. Can you unplug the mouse and reap? I guess. I don't see the point, but I guess I can, sure. Yeah, nothing. Windows has no real console. But, like, even if it did, if you cannot see the console and not use it, then... You know? Let me try something. This might end the stream. I'm not sure. It might end the stream. We will see. But if it does, I will be back in like a minute. I will try at least. Can you get to the management app? No, I can't because all of it is on my main screen, which is also the screen with the game. This pure text mode. Well, oh, okay. Okay. I will try something. It might end the stream. We'll see. Oops, wait. No. Wait. That wasn't the thing. Wait, give me a second. Okay, now. Let's see. Okay! Am I still live? Hello? I'm back, hello. I'm back, yes, my camera doesn't work again, so let me quickly try to fix it again. Well, not try, but like quickly fix it again. Because if you have to do something a million times, you get used to it. Something like this. Hello Mink, welcome back! My stream is right now like on the verge of breaking down, kind of like me. I'm trying to fix it right now. And I have been for the past, I don't know, 5 to 10 minutes. Okay, we're back. The game is closed. We're back. Let me try to start the game again. Without tabbing out in the middle of it loading, because I think that's what, like, caused this. Breakdown stream, let's go. Oh no. I'm not having a mental breakdown on stream. Okay. The game is there. I tabbed out of it. Okay. Let's get it here. Does this work? Okay. Music off. Okay, load game. Okay. Oh, was this a bitch? But okay, we did it. We're back. Yes, I did. Thank you. Thank you, Minox. I did. I have an alarm set to the time. Oh, please don't. Oh. Oh, right. This is like the overworld, right? The map. Okay, we got... Oh! Okay, so two of them are crossed out, so... This looks like there are five levels, or what? Chapter 4, chapter... Oh! Yeah, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, okay. So there are 5 levels, apparently, in the first movie. So, assuming that there are 5 levels in every movie, that's 20 levels, which checks out. It's a good amount for a LEGO game, so... Apparently we got 20 levels, of which we finished 2 so far. Was it the red pill or the blue pill? It was the white pill. The good one. But while we're here, you know what? Let's actually look around a little bit. Let me see the overworld. So this is the Curse of the Black Pearl, which is the first movie. Here we have the second movie, Dead Man's Chest, which also has 5 levels. And I could already play the first one if I wanted to. Ooh, this looks cool. But we're not good. Oh, I also like how they... Oh, this is so cool. This is such a cool effect. Okay. Second movie, also 5 levels. Third... Oh, I also like how the designs of, like, the border of it, like, changes. See? There we have, like, a lot of corals and stuff, and there we have, like, this... ancient, like, stuff with bamboo and shit, and the guitar for some reason. Guitar Fairylander, do you happen to still be here? Anyway, the third one at World's End also has 5 levels. And the fourth and last one, I'm assuming the game isn't that new. The fifth movie shouldn't be in here. Yeah, looks like it isn't. Aztec. Yeah. Oh, right. You know what? Oh, I wanted to switch to Jack, but then he also jumped into the water. Hello there. Yes, I will buy you. I bought a person. I'm not a good human. And this is the fourth and, for the purpose of this game, last movie, which also has 5 levels. Okay. You hired him? I bought him. This is a pirate game. Okay, so we got this. And two more little areas that I can't access yet because I don't have enough golden bricks. Okay, that's cool. See, I don't need much more from a LEGO overworld. LEGO Batman 2! I don't need a full open map of Gotham, which, I mean, the city is gorgeous in the game. Like, it's really well realized, but, like, I don't need that. Let me see what the other one... Oh, this is so cool. Oh, I love this. You know, this... is always what I'm talking about when I'm talking about details. Like, details are so important. Like, look at this. This is so, like... Of course, they put some effort into creating this, but, like... In general, this is actually so unnecessary. It's such, like... You know, it's so unnecessary, but it's just nice. You know? It's just nice. Details in games are extremely important because they're just nice. They add a lot. That's illegal. Not back then. Hello, Zenro. Welcome. Okay, but we already saw this. Can I skip this? Can I skip this? Can I... Okay, we cannot. For some reason. Okay, let's start this level over. We didn't get too much progress into this level, so that's fine. But this cutscene is really long. I kind of want to skip it, but I can't, which is a shame. But that's still funny. Okay, I love this cutscene. He's a long one. Yeah, he is a long one. I don't use my mouse in this game, which is still so weird to me. Okay. Don't even try. Wait. All right. Wrong buttons. Get fucked. Wait. Ah, there we go. Repair this. Basically, this is a sailing ship version of a handbrake turn. Yes! It's the cool version of a handbrake turn. Handbrake turns are for pussies. This is for real men. Yay! Drifting. Yes! Oh my god! Wait, isn't that what ships always do? Like, just drift? Like, if they're lucky, like, in ideally they always go straight. But then if they ever turn, like, they just drift. They should go to Japan. Imagine having, like, a sharp turn with a ship that's going... I don't know, what's fast for a ship? How fast do ships go? Like, at like a fast speed, just like drifting, just like with the water. I don't know. It sounded funnier in my head than it did in my mouth.
Shit!
Hello, boy wonder, welcome! Give me that. Give me that. Yes. Hey, give me that. Fastest boat? What? Okay, the fastest boat. That doesn't count. I mean, like, the average ship. Especially, like, these ships, right? They were just, like, slave controlled, I guess. They weren't very fast, right? Like, how fast was a ship in, like, the 1700s? Kind of, yeah, I mean the ships like here, like these ones. What? Oh. Right. Oh, okay. Sure. Oh, Fi-Fi. 55. It's still really fast, damn. Yeah, imagine such a ship going at like 80. And then just like drifting. Depends on the ship's size. Sharp turn, prevent overturning with a small yacht of 11 meters. Already scary as fuck at 12 knots. What is a knot?! Talk German! Alternatively, English, I guess, if you really want to, I guess. What am I doing? Thank you. Heat, fire. Heat from fire, fire from heat. Right. Also, Jack! Oh, you're not. Never mind. I was about to complain about his loyalty. Not as nautical miles per hour. Yeah, I know. But like, the fuck is a nautical mile? It's more than a norm, than like the miles that we know, right? It's like a little bit more. Why are measurements so weird? Can't they all just be like normal? Can't y'all just like use normal measurements? Can't y'all just use like a normal language? Like the ones that I happen to know? Can't you just use those? Like, what the fuck is Spanish? Like, what the fuck is that? Why would anyone ever talk Spanish? Okay, where do I go from here? I guess to the left. Yeah, to the left makes sense, actually. Yeah. Thinking about it, yeah, that makes sense. Mm-hmm. I'm smart. What are you gonna build? Is it the cake from Portal? No, it is not at all. I don't know why I said that. Because I showed a friend Portal yesterday. We didn't quite manage to get through. The fuck? We didn't quite manage to get through. Oh, that's why it didn't. Oh! We didn't quite manage to get through, but we're like a little bit more than halfway through. Like, next time we see each other, we might finish Portal. Isn't that amazing? Portal is an amazing game. Okay, then what I had in my mind wasn't too far off. I was thinking like 1.8 kilometers. Okay. Historically, it was defined as the meridian arc length corresponding to 1 minute. 1/60th of a degree of latitude. Stupid! Wrong! Bad people! I need to spray them with water. Okay, I guess I need to destroy more stuff to be able to build more stuff and to move this. Because I think I need to reuse this cannon. Sega can want Nintendo don't. Anyone remember that classic? No, Sega does what Nintendo don't. Sorry. That's how it was. Bitch, get out of my way! Oh, that was an I wanted to. Anyway. Three commas this time. Is it like extended dots, extended points? Like even worse, even more? Damn. Oh! Wait! My brain is being stupid again. Wait, let me actually destroy this first. Give me that. I'm greedy, I need that. Okay. See? We got more pieces to build! We can build things! Or stack things and then carry it there and then build it there. That's cool. This game is cool and fun, and the music in the background, oh my god. Listen to it. Of course, now that I say it, it has to, like, kind of stop. Nice. A meter was initially defined in a similar manner. Lies! Lies! Stop lying to my face! That's not very nice of you. Yo, that was a nice backflip. Pizza delivery, let's go! Enjoy! I also had some delivery earlier because it's a holiday, so all stores are closed, and I came back like 1.5 hours before the start of the stream, so I kinda had to improvise. And ordering something ended up being cheaper than buying it from the vending machine. Because I actually have a vending machine not too far from my place with like meals, like pre-made like meals, but they're so fucking expensive, holy shit. Like, I always knew that it exists, but I never, like, actually looked at it, and today I thought to myself, you know what, let's do this. Like, just this once, and then I looked at the price and I was like, okay, you know what, I will actually order something. There we go.
Point this tent.
Yes, yes, Minos, exactly. You can't handle the truth? I can. You're just not saying the truth. All units in relation to each other make sense, yes. Oh my god, I will never forget. There was one person in a chat that I'm moderating, or was moderating at the time. I'm not sure which one. I think it was either Rinali or Jay. Anyway. There was this one person who wrote in chat that Fahrenheit makes more sense than Celsius because Fahrenheit is based on the human body, and the human body is what we actually experience, so it makes more sense for us to use Fahrenheit. And then I said, how does it make sense? What human do you base it on, for example? Just as an example, who do you base it on? People have different, like, feelings, right? What is warm for, let's say, me as a Siberian-born person is different from what is warm for someone who was born in South Africa, for example, you know? What do you base it on? Humans are not, like, an objective thing to base something around. Like water, for example, you know? 100 Celsius is the boiling point of water. 0 Celsius is the freezing point of water. It makes perfect sense. It's an objective truth. Of course, with water, like, it changes, like, depending on like, what's it called? Pressure and whatever. Don't care, real world scenario. What are you talking about? And then basically, yeah, I said all of that. And then the person basically just repeated what they said before. Yeah, but like, humans. Like, bro, shut up. Boiling point at sea level at 1 bar, yeah. I guess, yeah. Yeah, okay. I didn't know it that, like, detailed, but yeah, okay. Hey, 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 stay up. Have to. What are you thinking about? What am I thinking? What am I thinking about? I don't know. You tell me what am I thinking about? Your ship is filling with water. Yes. And? What are you trying to tell me? You're trying to tell me I'm not taking good care of my ship? It's not very nice of you. It's a beautiful ship. She has served me very well, and I have no need for her anymore. I get it. I don't like it, but I get it. To do. I guess I'll try to get some fire from up there. Is there any? Doesn't look like there is. Maybe I'll just try to dive.
He explains the upper point, -6 degrees originally. Doesn't explain the lower one, 0 F being freezing temperature of the solution of brine made from a mixture of water, ice and ammonium chloride.
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Yeah. Fuck Fahrenheit. I know. The one thing I know about Fahrenheit is that it does actually have some use in some cases, like aside from some... not very smart countries using it. I was told that it does actually have some real-world use in some specific scenarios, but I can't remember it, and I do actually care. I kind of want to know, but like, no. just no. Yes, this is how I always push my things. Just like this person just now. I hope you saw it. I hope you took note. Okay, so what does this do? Let's just call this thing that the guy at the time could create. Wow. Wow. Ooh, hello there. Wow. Did it change? Give me the coin! Give me the moolah! Give me the money! Give me all of the money you have! Damn, bruh! Look at that thing!
You know, Celsius, Fahrenheit, and Kelvin, do you know...
No, I do not. I only know these three. The level still continues, okay, cool. I didn't expect it, honestly, because I already had like the true pirate and everything, which typically means that I am close to the end of the level, but apparently not. Maybe this is the last thing I have to do, I don't know. We'll see. So tell me about it, Phoebe, what is that? Like, what kind of measurement is that? Also, monkey, fuck you.
It has the same size degrees as Fahrenheit, but starting at absolute zero, so it's the Fahrenheit version of Kelvin.
Please tell me nobody actually uses that. Please give me hope in humanity. Also very weird of the game that I cannot like get out of this pause menu by pressing escape, which is how I enter it. I have to like press on like resume. You got it, scientists. What in the name of fuck? What sane scientist would ever do that to themselves?
Still use an engineering... wait. An engineering systems where each computations are done in degrees Fahrenheit.
Every day we stray a little further from God. Ouch! That hurts, you bitch! Fuck you! Take my hammer! It's hammer time! There you go. Bitch. Okay. Oh, come on! The next one? Next one who really just begs to die? There you go. Hello there.
Okay.
Can I jump into this boat? Yes, but it's pointless. Okay. You know what, Jack? I like your face. Oh, I thought it's the compass thing again. So I thought, yeah, whatever. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, the music. Why is the Pirates of the Caribbean soundtrack so good? Imagine hitting a monkey with a sword. Can I jump over there? Yes! Oh, never mind. Kind of, almost. I tried my best. Imagine carrying this thing, holy shit. Damn, bruh! Can I see your abs, please? Like, or your arms, please? Like, damn.
The last time I had to use
it, you had to use it? So you're one of those, huh? Okay. See how it is? Hey, monkey! Stay! There you go. Wait, how are you still alive? What? What? Okay. They did a great job with this game. Like, in general, LEGO games are a lot of fun, and, like, how they adapt the source material is always a lot of fun, like... Of course, from experience, I can only speak about Star Wars. I played LEGO Indiana Jones at some point. No, Harry Potter as well, and Lord of the Rings I kind of played a little bit, but... I can speak from experience from Star Wars and Harry Potter, the whole sagas. Well, Star Wars, like, 1 through 6. And it's the same with Pirates of the Caribbean. It's really cool how they adapt these movies. Like, they did a great job. It's amazing. I like it a lot. It's a lot of fun. Like, really. I honestly... Like, of course I always wanted... Of course I wanted to play it for a while because it's like underrated and whatever, but I never saw any real gameplay of it. So I also thought to myself, okay, how are they gonna do it? Like, it's a LEGO game, like, of course it's gonna be fun, like, whatever. But like, how are they gonna do it? Like, it's Pirates of the Caribbean. Like, huh? But like, they did a great job. And honestly, when I watched the first movie, I don't know why, but I had to think about a very specific movie franchise where I thought to myself, wait, this would be an amazing LEGO game. Men in Black. Like, imagine that. The first two movies, maybe also the third one, definitely not the last one, but like, the first two to three movies, Men in Black, oh my god. I think it's really... Yeah! It's... I like it a lot. Let me just quickly see this. That's so cool. Oh, I like this. But I think the time has come for me to end the stream. The time flew! Like, it's already been 2 hours... Yeah, it's already been over 2 hours, right? Like, damn! Time... Like, damn! Time flies! What the hell? Wait, let me switch back to just chatting, but tap into the game just to have the background music. Like, this didn't feel like 2 hours at all, which is also a thing that LEGO games like to do, to just be extremely good time wasters. But I think the time has come for me to end the stream, because I'm tired. And I'm sure you didn't notice that. And I'm actually surprised about myself at how well I managed to, like, be happy and jolly and whatever, but I'm not in the best mood, honestly, in the best place of mind, so I would also like to, like, you know, have some time for myself, maybe cry myself to sleep or whatever. No, don't worry, it's not that bad, but, like, you know, to get myself distracted a little bit. Thank you. So yeah, have a wonderful night. Thank you so much for being here. Can we raid someone? No crying, don't worry, don't worry. Oh, Nell is live. Let's go, let's raid Nell. Nell, in case you don't know, because I'm pretty sure some of the people here don't know Nell, she is a real-life friend of mine, and she is playing Hogwarts Legacy right now. So let's check her out, give her some love. And yeah, thank you so much for joining. And this is one of Nell's emotes. Thank you so much for joining. Have a wonderful night. Feel free to join back on Wednesday. I will be back on Wednesday with the continuation of this. We're going to finish the first movie and maybe probably start the second one. So if you want to watch the movie first, please do so, because they are really good. Anyway, I'm also gonna watch the second movie before, probably tomorrow. I'm excited for it, the first one was so good. Anyway, thank you so much for joining. Feel free to join back on Wednesday, or then again on Saturday, of course. Maybe, not sure yet. Wait, Wednesday definitely for now, Saturday I'm not sure yet, because I might meet a certain person again. We are not sure yet. Wednesday, definitely. So, I'm gonna see you on Wednesday, I hope. Anyway, thank you so much for joining. Have a wonderful night, and not my girlfriend. I wanna make sure that, like, she's not my girlfriend. Like, she already has a few of those. Anyway, have a wonderful night. I think I said this like 4 times already. Have fun over at Nell's stream, and goodbye.